Now, don't talk, all right? Please. I need to ask you a favor. I haven't seen my parents in a long time, right? Because I just got out of jail. I was innocent. Okay. Before I went away, I made up a few lies, all right? I said I was married. I also told them that I worked for the government and that I would be away for a long time. Now, what I need you to do is I need you to come to my parents' house with me, all right? And pretend to be my wife. Acting, all right? Well, today's your big debut, your big break. This is acting, all right? You're my wife. So that means you adore me, you love me, you cherish me. Jesus Christ, you can't live without me. Now, the story would go like this. We met in high school, and we were sweethearts, whatever. You loved me, you've been in love with me your whole life, all right? And your new name would be Wendy Balsam, all right? Don't worry about the details, all right? I'll take over. Just be nice. When you get there, be a decent girl, all right? Be nice. What's your name? What's your real name?
Layla.
Layla. No, that's no good. We'll stick with Wendy Balsam, okay? You're Wendy Balsam. So basically, what I'm asking you to do is I'm asking you to come there and make me look good, all right? And if you make a fool out of me, I swear to God, I'll kill you right there. Boom. Right in front of mommy and daddy. And I'll tell you something else. If you make me look bad, I will never, ever talk to you again. Ever. But if you do a good job, well, and then you could be my best friend. My best friend that I've ever had. You hear me? All right. Let's keep driving, all right? We're gonna go. Keep driving.
What's your name?
My name is Billy. Billy Brown.